really cool night, and hopefully you caught all of it on NBA TV. I'm sure it'll be re-airing throughout the weekend as well. Ray Allen calling Reggie Miller, another Hall of Famer, who was already in a couple of years ago as the greatest shooter of all time. Some incredible guys that you got to play a lot with during your career in the NBA.
Yeah, and play against. I mean, obviously the Grant Hills, getting a chance to play against, and Steve Nash. I was much older trying to chase Steve Nash around, but playing in the Olympics, winning a gold medal with Ray Allen and Jason Kidd.
Right.
And I will say the one quote took away a lot, but the one that just wrote down with what Ray said, he didn't believe in talent.
Right.
Believed in hard work. And I think that was a great message. And obviously he was extremely talented, but just that message to give the kids is you got to work even with talent or without, and also being humble enough to understand is that he didn't believe that he had that much talent. But he did know that he can control things by putting in a lot of work. And that's why all those guys are up there, Hall of Famers, talent, but you also have to have work ethic and also a hard work ethic to be able to have a chance to stand there and be able to be in Springfield and be a Hall of Famer.
Right. And you think about, you know, the Basketball Hall of Fame, it takes into consideration your entire body of work, what you mean to the game. And a guy like Grant Hill, who suffered through so many injuries in his NBA career, may be responsible for one of the greatest basketball players of all time. Obviously, the half-court pass to Christian Laettner, which he hit, which was amazing.
Well, you look at Grant and you go, Hall of Fame career. But Grant had talent to be even more than a Hall of Fame player. I'm talking about one of those guys that you could start saying could have been in that conversation of the greatest of all time. And that's what the type of career he was having. Then you have Jason Kidd, one of the best passers and point guards ever. Ray Allen can go down, and arguably you got Steph, you got Reggie, and you got Ray. Ray Allen is one of the best shooters, and also I think of Ray Allen as a surgeon. He's one of those guys that come in, and he's come to do his work, can't mess up, and he's going to go home successful. So many storylines, and obviously Tina Thompson, Katie Smith, who I know, Rod Thorne, Charlie Scott, so many Hall of Famers. Dino Raja got a chance to play against. It's just fantastic. The Hall of Fame does a fantastic job, and I wish we could have been up there, but, you know, Jared, I'm working with you, so, you know, no excuses.
But didn't you choose that option? Wasn't that on the table?
No, I never chose to work with you. I just chose to come in and go to work.